Good morning guys, so it's like 7:30 a.m. right now and I've been unboxing up close videos for Prachi Pages for like the last 10 minutes. I love the unboxing up close videos, you know, it's like very easy, no makeup, nothing I have to wear. So guys, this is me, this is my camera and as you can see here I have the ND box. I'm just gonna start filming now and I'm gonna show you how I actually film these videos. So basically guys, with the up close videos I try to film everything in one shot. Usually I don't edit these videos. So yeah, let's get started. Hey guys, so today I have with me my ND box for the month of August. I'll quickly take you through this box and I'll show you what's inside. So the first thing I have with me is a little card here which describes all the products. So that's the Divine Lotion Body Lotion. By the way, I'll be sharing an up-close image on Instagram stories as well as on Snapchat. So as you'll probably see in the end of my ND box video, Gaurav just made popcorns and he kind of tried to video bomb me, but the video was just about to get over. Lyra is here because she wants the popcorns. Sweetheart, you're not supposed to eat popcorns. Just look at her. She wants the popcorns. And that's my sweet husband. He looks like a gangster sometimes, but then he makes maggi and that reminds me how sweet he is. And the popcorns are here, so I'm gonna start barging in on these. Hey guys, so we are taking Lyra to meet her sister. She has no clue, absolutely. Like, she is her actual sister, you know, they were born together. So, that's Gaurav. He's also very excited today. We've been wanting to get them to catch up for a long time. Today we are finally getting them together. And, so her name is Misha and Misha has like really long hair, you know. So we have kept Lyra's hair short. Misha's hair has been kept long and she looks really cute. And it'll be so cute to watch these two cuties play together. Just keep watching. I think this will be awesome. So guys, we have reached the location and Misha is on her way. Very excited for them to catch up. In the meanwhile, just place an order for some food. Very hungry. Because as you know, all we had since morning was a bit of maggi. Gaurav ate most of it as usual. And a bit of popcorn. So yeah, this place is called Homemade Cafe, by the way. If you're in Bangalore, you probably already know this place. It's a pet-friendly cafe. Quite nice. It's okay. Go, Lyra, come! And that's Misha! Lyra! Oh my god, look at them. They're so cute. Misha is running away. Lyra, no, baby. Don't scare her, sweetheart. No. So they are done playing guys and we are heading out. Lyra! Was this fun for you, baby? I think she's saying yes, now shut up. Misha! Misha, did you enjoy your trip, baby? Apurva, we should totally meet up again very soon. This was so cute.
Finally became friends.
Yeah. Alright guys, so we are back home. It's kind of like 7:38 p.m. Lyra and Misha seem to have a lot of fun. I just wanted to share all this with you and I'm so happy today. Oh, by the way, Gaurav also got me a rose. Let me show this to you. So yeah, those are the broken rose petals. Lyra was trying to, I don't know, eat the rose, not sure. Lyra, what are we trying to do, baby? What are we trying to do with Mama's rose? And we also got some treats for Lyra. So yeah, that was the day. Lyra, say bye-bye. 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 Bye. Bye guys.